Hello everyone, welcome and welcome back to my channel. As we all know, Raksha Bandhan is about to come and I want to make this day very special. And not just only me, I think every sister wants to make this day very special. So I have decided to make rakhis at home and I hope you too do something like this. क्योंकि हाथ से बनाई चीज बहुत सुंदर लगती है, बहुत प्यारी लगती है. सो या लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. टेक अ फोम शीट एंड स्टिक अ कुंदन ऑन इट. नाउ टेक अ डायमंड चेन एंड स्टिक इट अराउंड द कुंदन. नाउ टेक सम लीफ पैटर्न कुंदन एंड स्टिक देम अराउंड द चेन. You can decorate it according to your choice and material what you have available. Now stick some half pearls. I love these white pearls a lot. किसी भी DIY में लगा देंगे तो बहुत सुंदर लगते हैं वो. Now stick the red chain around it. Similarly, make two small pieces like so. Now let them dry. Now cut them. Now stick it on yarn or dori what you have available. Now insert some pearls of your choice. Stick the small pieces on the both sides. insert some more pearls. And yeah, our handmade rakhi is ready. I think you should also try this. Achha lagega. Thank you so much for watching.